For I will work a work in your days, which you will not believe, though it be told you. Habakkuk chapter 1 and verse 5. Listen, my friends, Bishop Wooden here, prelate of NC 3rd Jurisdiction, and I'm here to talk about God working another work that I wouldn't have believed just Friday the 10th of November. The Lord did a marvelous thing. Yours truly was honored to stand with Mother Beverly Dejeunette as she was capped supervisor of NC 3rd Jurisdiction. This post today, this little tribute is to her, and I'm posting this, putting this on the website, whatever the proper language is, to say to Mother Beverly Dejeunette, congratulations. It's a big deal, Mother, to have you as the supervisor for NC 3rd. I want to congratulate Dr. Stevens for his wise choice in choosing you to be the supervisor. So you're no longer supervisor designee. You're no longer the lady who is set to be the supervisor whenever the time comes. No, you are indeed the supervisor of NC 3rd, and as prelate of NC 3rd, I'm telling you, I'm the happiest man in town. I'm so excited about the opportunity to work with you. As a matter of fact, when I first laid eyes on you a few years ago, I thought to myself, man, I would love to have an opportunity to work with her, not knowing that God would allow me this privilege, and what I am privileged indeed. I want to say congratulations to you. I'm excited. We enjoyed your reception there in St. Louis on the 10th of November. That Friday, I enjoyed seeing you. I enjoyed being with Mother Butts. Oh, she's such a lovely lady. Bishop Cook was there, and we certainly enjoyed him. And the pastor that I met from your hometown in Ohio, Pastor Adam Gills, it was an honor to meet him and the saints from Ohio. And my wife Pam was so excited to be there and to witness your capping and to be at the reception. The chief of staff, Superintendent Tommy Quick, and his lovely wife Valerie, administrative assistant E.A. Perry and his lovely wife was there. Superintendent Roland, administrative assistant Roland, was there, and the saints from NC 3rd was there, just celebrating and taking it all in. District Missionary Margaret Moles and Mother Martin came, and oh, we had a ball. And your daughter and that lovely granddaughter of yours, who took me for a walk and sat me down and had a conversation. She's a brilliant young lady, and Mother, you're indeed blessed. I just wanted to post this, put it on the website, the official NC 3rd website, to say that I am so proud of you, that we're excited for the future. I want to thank Bishop Sedgwick Daniels, who first contacted me and asked me to work with NC 3rd. I want to thank the presiding bishop, Bishop Charles Edward Blake, and the general board for the opportunity to serve, and for the pastors and leaders of NC 3rd for this opportunity. We're headed somewhere. God's doing great things, and we are excited. And I want to say again, Supervisor Beverly Dejeunette, thank you. Congratulations. Woman of God, may the grace of God, the love of God, the power of the God of the Bible be on your life, and may the Lord use you to take the women's department of NC 3rd to the top. We're going to glorify Jesus. We're going to work together, and we're going to smash the enemy as we move forward in the things of God. Congratulations, Mother. God bless you.